Krabbel is an interactive system which allows for easily sending personal and simple messages. It was intended to encourage communication in general between widowed elderly. The hardware consists of one tablet PC for every participant and supports communication between two participants. Different prototypes were made, of which this is the latest version. The screen is touch sensitive and can be controlled with either a stylus or anything else that touches the screen. Because of the wireless internet connection, Krabbel can be taken virtually anywhere around the house. The software allows for drawing and deleting parts that were drawn. Also, there's an option to empty all. Once the drawing is complete, there's an option to send it, after which the message becomes visible for both participants. In total, there's a message history of 10 messages. Each participant has his personal color to allow for distinction. By means of social comparison, Krabbel encourages using the system. This is done by showing daily questions about the lives of the participants. The score is always visible. In total, two sets of these devices were tested by volunteering elderly. Krabbel was received so positively that it actually replaced communication by phone instantly. One lady mentioned that she wanted all of her friends to have one. On average, replies were sent every 5 hours over a time span of in total 6 days. Thank you. Please contact Sammy Hertz for further information.